Hey guys, it's Karrie, and I'm gonna do a quick chat video. I don't have a lot of time right now, but I just wanted to check in this week. I checked in last week. Oh my goodness, 2 chats in a week's time. What is happening to me? I feel like I'm getting back to the old days with my YouTube channel. I've got Coco right here. Chanel is over in their bed, chewing on a bone right now. I hope you guys have all been doing well. Before I get into this, I need to say a huge thank you to my friend Nikki. She sent me a birthday present. I was so surprised that I was like, I got a delivery from Nordstrom and I was like, I didn't order this. What is it? So I opened it up and it was 2, like a kit of Nest candles, and they are my favorite kind of candles. It had is it Sicilian tangerine? I know tangerine is the name, but I don't know if it was Sicilian. I think it was. And the other one was grapefruit. I was so happy. I almost wanted to cry. So thank you, thank you, thank you, Nikki. You don't know how much that meant to me. So I really appreciate that. Everything's going pretty good in my world right now. My mom is doing okay. Parts are really good. Like, her blood pressure is coming down. Her heart rate's going up. However, she has gotten really nauseated. She thinks it's one of the medications her doctor put her on. She's got an appointment with her cardiologist, I think this week. But she somehow got nauseates this week, and she was so sick. So I felt so bad for her. So if you believe in prayer, I would really appreciate you to pray for my mom. Her name is Linda. Excuse me. I would really appreciate you praying for her, just so that she's feeling better. But overall, I am doing great. And again, I'm so thankful that her blood pressure's coming down and her heart rate's going up. So I believe that is just, you know, God's working a miracle in her life and utilizing the doctors the way that they need to be utilized and helping her out. So, let's see what else. I think I said in a video or a chat video that I wasn't going to constantly talk about my budget, but that is what has been on my mind lately. I've been obsessed with my budget and trying to stick with it. And I said one of my goals for this month was sticking with my budget. And oh my goodness, I have been tempted. Okay, today is the 4th of July. So I'm just 4 days into it, and I have been so tempted to go shopping. I texted my friend Nikki a photo of these shoes that I found for 60% off. They were 85 millimeter shoes, which is the perfect height for me. They were Jean Vito Rossi, and I was like, I'm in love with these shoes. But I was like, you know what? I didn't put them in my budget, that amount of shopping money. So, I'm going to try to wait until the next one that I do. Hopefully they won't be sold out and I would have enough money I've got enough money to get them. It's just not what I had budgeted for, and I want to stick to what I've put in the budget. So yeah, there's that. Then I saw this skirt from Alice and Olivia that just has my heart. I was like, oh my goodness, it was plaid. It was turquoise. You can go on there, Alice and Olivia. It's a plaid turquoise, like maxi skirt. Gorgeous. And I've heard that jewel tones are coming on trend. I think jewel tones are always on trend in the fall, but somebody mentioned them in a video that I watch. So, and this was plaid. Plaid is always on trend for fall, I think. Love plaid. And then to have that bright blue turquoise color, I was like, oh my goodness, I want that. Then I saw a t-shirt that just made me laugh, and I love to laugh, so I was like, I need that t-shirt, it's making me laugh. So there were 3 relatively pricey things, some more than others. Obviously the shoes were pretty pricey, but I can get the shoes on discount. I can get the Alice and Olivia skirt discounted, the t-shirt not so much. But I told my, I almost did it. I almost said, you know what? I don't care, I'm gonna do it. I got money in my savings account, I can get it. But I said, no, you're not going to. You're not gonna do that. If you wanna budget for it, you know, the next paycheck, you can go ahead and do that, but you're not pulling any money out of your savings this time to do that. So far I'm holding strong. I can't promise that I will keep holding strong, but so far I'm doing good. And I did have a couple of oopsies in the budget though, that were, I didn't prepare for. One of them, I went to the grocery store and I took my cash, And I went to Whole Foods, I got beef tenderloin, and I told them I wanted 2 pounds of it. And I knew exactly how much that was going to be. And when I got it, they handed it to me. And I should have said, no, that's not how much I want. It was well over 3 pounds, so we had added more than a third more to that, if that makes sense. I knew what the price was going to be, so add a third on to that, plus a little bit more. And so when I got to the register, it was more money than what I had cash for, so I had to use my debit card to cover the rest. And so I had not budgeted that extra out of that because I was using cash. So I did pull money out of my miscellaneous, so I'm not happy about that. And then I switched to Google Fiber TV. I've been using the internet for well over a year. I love Google Fiber internet. So I switched the TV, and I thought in my last payment the price was going to go ahead and go up. I knew what the price was supposed to be. They told me they are on it. When they said this is the price, this is the price. So the guy came out and set everything up, and it was in the middle of a cycle. Well, they went ahead and charged me what I had normally been paying, and I was like, oh, that's good. I didn't think any more about it. So about 2 weeks before they pull it out of my bank account, I get an email saying, this, you know, your fiber whatever is coming due, this is how much you're gonna have to pay. I saw the bill, and it was $55 more than what I had budgeted for. And so I just, you know, basically picked through that email with a fine-tooth comb, and I realized what happened. There was a 10-day period of time when I was having the service for the TV that was not covered in that monthly cycle, so an extra 10 days. So they tacked it on to my first bill. So the bill will go back down, but I didn't do a budget of that extra $55 because I just didn't realize it. So I have made 2 mistakes. One of it, though, was Whole Foods meat cutter. He messed up. And I honestly should have said, no, I wanted 2 pounds, but I just took it and I was like, okay, whatever. I'll just cover the rest out of my debit card. So just well over $100 of unbudgeted money has come out that I was like, oh, you know, that hurts. I didn't plan on that. But that is why I keep a miscellaneous amount of money in my checking account so I can use my debit card if something does happen. So other than those two things and my extreme want to buy this skirt, this pair of shoes, and this t-shirt, I am doing okay. So I just want you guys to know, don't start taking bets. I'm not a betting person, but don't start taking bets whether or not I will stick to it or not. I am planning on it, but if you guys have been watching me for a while, you know I like to shop. Oh my goodness, I love to shop. So we shall see how I do. So far, I'm holding strong. What else? Oh, I just did a review that will probably go up next week of these Balenciaga knife pumps. I think I'm going to upload this video, if I hurry up and film it, finish it up, and get it edited. It'll probably go up sometime today, Sunday, August the 4th. Why not put it up today? I might do an outfit, a modest Sunday outfit of the day tomorrow. And then I might put another shoe review up on Friday. I'm trying to do more videos a week and actually try to recover this channel back to where it was when I was doing more videos. So we'll see how it goes. I'm really enjoying doing it, and I'm loving doing it again. I've got several ideas, but with the ideas that I have, I've seen other videos on them, and I'm like, is it oversaturated now? But it comes from a different person, this person's ideas as opposed to that person over there. So we shall see. I don't know. I do have several ideas that I'm excited about talking about. Let's see. Anything else? I'm looking around. Anything? I don't see anything else. So I'm going to go ahead and end this chat video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really appreciate it. If you wouldn't mind, I would really appreciate a thumbs up. And if you're new to my channel, thank you so much for subscribing. I really appreciate it. Bye-bye, everybody.